Make up yourself. Participation budgeting. No, that's not it. Participatory budgeting. Participatory budgeting. Oh, try saying that quickly.
Jisma rounded up his chiefs. Gave them the impossible brief, known as the PBP. Michael, Lucy, and Pip received their orders. Assembled a team that could compete, that could handle the heat. Cause the belt for trailblazers is scorching hot. Deliverables and deadlines, no time to stop. SEC, PP to the PPO. RDB, LGA, acronyms we know. You need a certain assertiveness, appropriate wordiness. A je ne sais quoi for good democratic services. We've lost a few along the way, you know what happens. Agile environments need acrobatic talent.
Pick my project, pick our brains. Pick up the phone, no complaints.
Made the community a better place.
Minds like steel traps and hearts of lions. Just the mix to get Victorian subscribing.
But we haven't got a name yet.
The launch is next week. Cue the beginning of many nights to come of no sleep.
Josie pops to the comms. So focused. You lady put the pro into project. Lara, you're one in a million. Like Khaleesi, uniting kingdoms, partnership regions.
Gathering our forces, assemblies, you win them. The only battle Clara lost was against a dim sum. Joked on one, nothing could soothe her.
Cue Michael and the Heimlich maneuver.
Michael's a quiet titan with digital. With him and Lucy at the helm, the ship's unsinkable. When the call for help went out, Beck answered.
She's a super producer and a battler for standards. And Delma hurled a storm.
Helped organize the documents and established a norm. Pip led the tech teams to build the digital. Her list of requirements and the summit was formidable.
Pick my project, pick our brains. Pick up the phone, oh no complaints. Pick my project, changing the game. Made the community a better place.
Yeah, it's been a journey, surfing through uncertainty. Swimming through determinedly, writing up the briefs to the chiefs. All of the approvals in the circuitry, and all of the approvals are needed urgently.
But we're the best in the business, delivering cash to the citizens. Hard work and discipline, spinning more plates than a DJ on Ritalin. Pick my project, pick our brains. Pick up the phone, oh no complaints. Pick my project, changing the game. Made the community a better place.
Lucy, you're our Wonder Woman. Never knew you could until they told you you shouldn't.
True to force, fearless leader,
turning all who hear her into believers. Stacy's laying down the law, refining all our guidelines, making sure things are done right.
Heroes, yep, we've got a few.
Andrew's calm clarity helped us push through. He's the man with the plan and the strategy, whose productivity never seems to run out of batteries.
Mara's a weapon, an X-Men for sure.
Resting at the top of the fresh desk leaderboard. Louis a renaissance man, so talented. David commands respect for all that he manages. Sherilyn's a gun. Stuart's unstoppable. Mission impossible, suddenly becomes probable. Mountains conquerable, processes optimal. Conditions aren't optimal, we're all still honorable. And Tracy, you're pivotal. If you thrive on challenges, you find this project irresistible.
Pick my project, pick our brains. Pick up the phone, oh no complaints. Pick my project, changing the game. Made the community a better place.
And did I mention all of our Facebook feeds are trending? Serving up the answers to your burning questions.
Call us up.
Check out our guideline section. Posting FAQs for your reference. Hosting webinars. How to vote, how to promote. On the road shows and seminars. Andrew and Rebecca are titans of travel. Rubber on the road, burning smoke. No one holds a candle. All the residents are ready for assessment. Our assessors are ready to have the head spin. Louis, Hannah, Maria, Stuart, Paul, Fasia, Mary, Michelle, Davidson, Brendan, and Sherilyn.
You can find Graham where the mayhem is. Brains. Pick up the phone, oh no complaints. Pick my project, changing the game. Made the community a better place. Pick my project, pick our brains.